everybody. Welcome to 2022. My name is Sarah Rainey. I'm your National Lifestyle Director, and we are so excited for what we have in store for you this year. January is new year, new you. So think about all those changes that you would like to make just to enhance the quality of your life and those around you. Dr. Roger Landry is kicking off our keynote speaker series on January the 8th. He's going to be talking about daily things that you can do to improve the overall quality of your life. And then he's going to be with us a total of 6 times this year, talking about physical fitness, social well-being, spiritual connection, all kinds of great topics. So check out that MTL calendar because those dates are already in the calendar for you. What? You don't have your calendar yet? Stop by the club and pick one up from your lifestyle team. There's plenty to go around. Now let's talk about Dr. Amy Weddington. She has been working only remotely for us over the last year, but we've convinced her and she agrees it's time to get back out with our membership. So you're gonna be seeing her live and in person several months next year. She'll be at Trilogy Verde River. She's gonna be traveling out to Encantara, and of course she's gonna be at Vistancia. And that will be so much fun because she is always a wealth of knowledge. And remember, she publishes that wellness journal for you every month as well. January the 4th is National Trivia Day, so check out and see what your local lifestyle team has planned for you. And then the 26th is National Spouses Day, so I bet some of our restaurants are gonna do something for that as well. So I'm gonna turn over the rest of the program to Kelsey. Take it away, Kels.
Thanks, Sarah. It's been a couple of months since I've been able to join you for the MTL Monthly, and that's because I've been working on the My Told You Life magazine, which will debut later in January. Stay tuned to your MTL events calendar to see when your community's release party will be happening, because that's where you'll be able to go pick up a copy, see who in your community has been featured, and then read all of the stories from Trilogy members across the country. I wish I could give you a sneak peek, but for now, just get ready to read some amazing stories. Also in January, we will be finishing up this year's Trilogy Survivor Pool contest as the regular NFL season concludes. All of the winners will be posted to the National Bulletin on MTL, and all of your prizes will be awarded mid-month from your community's lifestyle director. Congrats to all of our winners, and we'll see you again next year. And that's it for this month's video. We'll see you in February.